What should I do now? Is it a game or what?
Share
my secret. Do I have secrets? Let me see. Do I have secrets? If I don't have any secrets, what happened then?
Jeremy was supposed to tell you a secret.
I have to produce a secret, so
master. No, the person told you a secret.
Oh, the person will tell me a secret. So who's the person?
It's through telling secrets as well. You know, we reveal parts of ourselves to our friends that we don't tell anybody else. And that's how they trust us, because we have been open with them about something. So do you find that, especially with things like Facebook and all, some of these things become harder to keep secrets and we have more secrets, you know what I mean? So if you are friends on Facebook, you have nothing more to tell each other. Do you feel that? You don't have Facebook because so do you find that it makes the secret thing more difficult? Yes?
Thank you. 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 Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Please refer to your textbook, page 10.
Aiyah, so boring. Why don't you let us know the time?
Teacher, I never read my book.
I don't care. Your problem, not mine.
Aiyah, teacher, so boring. Feel like sleeping.
Teacher, I don't understand this. Can you explain more?
You never listen to class, is it?
Wow, that's really the lives of the students right now. However, Ministry of Education for Students, in short, MOES, is now having our very new Vision and Action Plan. This will improve the classroom environment and the students will be able to get a better understanding in class. Take a look at this new classroom setting.
What will today's lesson be?
Wow!
What is that, Miss Aisyah?
Class, sit down quietly first.
Good morning, Miss Aisha.
Good morning, sit down.
Today we are going to learn about the parts of a flower. Are you curious to find out and learn more?
Yes!
Okay, we're going to the garden now.
Yes.
Yes? Teacher, can I bring my friend along?
Let's go.
Wow. Now I guess all parts of the flower. This is the best science lesson I've ever had in my entire life.
I will learn better outside the classroom.
Did you just see the major difference? Students will be able to learn out of the textbook and you'll be able to get a better understanding of the topic we are learning about. Students can experience how wonderful nature is as they see it in real life. Teachers will be adopting this new Vision and Action Plan to improve the learning. understanding of the students. Our vision will not only aim at examination results, but it is also for the experiential learning of the students to widen their knowledge. Education is not only about the pursuit of grades, but it is also the fun journey of self-discovery with the support of the people around us. That is our new vision that we'll be upholding to ensure the best for every student. Are you worried about the price of this policy? Fret not, because if you